every day you're able to sort of put together a look that's completely your own with the jewelry that you've collected over the years. So it's never like anybody else's. I think they're like talismans of your life, where you've traveled, what you've loved, who you've loved. They all contain stories of your life.